Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Set up a location for inventory. Companies that keep items in inventory typically want to be able to identify the physical location of the items. In Dynamics 365 Business Central, we do that by defining locations. This video covers the process of creating an inventory location. To create a new location, we'll choose the search icon, type Locations, and then choose the Locations link in the search results. The Locations list opens. We'll choose New, and then New again to create a new location. We'll fill in the code, which is the identifier for the location, and give the location a descriptive name. The Use as in Transit toggle defines whether the location is used when we transfer goods between two locations. On the Address and Contact Fast tab, we'll enter contact information for the location. Okay, we've entered the basics and our location is created and ready to use for inventory. Let's take a minute to briefly explore some of the more advanced options. If we're ready to manage finance-related information about the location, we can define how Business Central will post transactions for the items we keep in it. We do that by preparing the inventory posting setup. We can get to the setup by choosing Location and then the Inventory Posting Setup action. There's also functionality for locations in basic and advanced warehousing processes. The location card is where we set those up. For example, on the Warehouse Fast tab, we have settings for receiving, putaways, and picking. If we want to use bins, we can create them for each location and set them up on the Bin and Bin Policies Fast tabs. Thanks for watching.